Yo, what's good YouTube? Swimmer31, we back in the building with a new game for the channel. It's called Survivor, The Survivor. It's kind of similar to Rust, and it's... Ooh, that tree was loud. I'm just doing this here just to get y'all ready for the game that's coming out, hopefully this weekend or maybe next week, called The Wild. It's basically the same thing. It's survival and, open world survival. Gotta craft items, build log houses and stuff like that. Kill zombies, but it's open world. Now, the only difference with this one is there's radiation around it, so you can't go explore as much as you want. You only explore a certain amount. Now, the options give you a chance to, you can play... That's loud. You could play with wild animals, but I took that off in the options because the wild animals is really useless, really. But I left the zombies on, so there will be zombies. There will be, pigs and stuff like that. Mobs that's not too hype, not wild mobs, like friendly mobs. There's in there, and there's zombies, of course. Now, if you look at the top, what's that, left of the screen, you can see my health bar, my armor, which I never knew they had armor, my strength, which goes down the more I start, banging on things, my hunger, my thirst, and the radiation, and the temperature is right there. Right now, I'm kind of warm, that's why it's orange. The HUD shows you everything you have. I have 46 pieces of logs and 10 pieces of stone. So this is how you craft. You open up your inventory, and you go to crafting. There you go, and you just pick what you want to craft. Like, if you have the right materials, you can craft it. Or they update. Now you can pick how many you want to do. Oh, okay, I like that. It has sleeping bags and all that stuff. So right now I'm not going to craft anything because I'm not finished yet. I want to get some more stuff. Oh, I missed. That was from that lag. Come on. Go down. You get skin and you get meat. Now, skin is good because you can use the skin to, there's the meat. Oh, wood, that's what I meant to say. You use the wood to make your sleeping bag. You need a lot of pieces of wood, though. It shows you everything that you need. See, 10 pieces of wood and 10 pieces of stone just to make whatever that's supposed to be. Oh, wait, what is that? Campfire, I guess. Cloth needs 4 pieces of wool. So, it's real easy to play. It's real fun to play. I just took out the wild animals, because they're very annoying. Like, they just pop out of nowhere. I'd rather play with the zombies. Okay, yeah, he's a wild one, though, but he's not wild, wild. He only attack you attack him. The ones I'm talking about, the zombie-like dogs. If you never played this game, oh, he's loud. It's dogs that, they're zombies. Right now, I'm looking for a log cabin that we could go and check out and see. Oh, I see some stuff right there. So yeah, we're going to have fun with it. This is going to be a little let's play until the wild comes out and until the update for Survival Craft comes out. Why am I keep lagging? Look at this, lagging again. Let's see, this is nothing. Oh, we could climb up that. See what's up there. Let's climb up. See, it's a fun game. If you're familiar with games like Rust and stuff like that, then you will like this game. It's on $2.99 in the App Store. Unless, I get it for free, which I do not recommend. Oh, there's nothing up here. I'm surprised. There's another deer. But it's a good spot, like, when you got zombies coming at you, you come up here and chill. You can build things like this, too. There goes a cabin right there. So we're going to go right over there. Okay, there's nothing here. Now, usually, you can't break these doors right here, no. But you can tell the doors you can break because they have, like, wood planks around it, like, lock covering it and stuff like that. So you just break those off. Why'd that look like a car right down there? I don't know if y'all seen it. It look right down there. See it? It just popping up right now. That look like a car. If it is, that's new. Because I haven't seen that before when I played this game. Yeah, it is. It's a truck. Missing some wheels, look like. But it is a truck. Okay. So they added some vehicles. There's still more updates they're doing that... They're really trying to hook this game up, y'all. I'm telling you, this game is going to be crazy once it's finished. I don't know many people are going to be playing it because the Wild is going to be out around that time. So, I'm pretty sure if you like this, then you're going to love the Wild. So, I'm pretty sure everyone's going to be playing the Wild. I know I'm going to be playing the Wild. I don't know about you dudes, but Go see, you got revolver, ammo, stone club, hatchet, pickaxe, torch, wood club. So right now I'm gonna make I want a pickaxe, and I don't have enough stone. See, I need 20, I only got 14. So let's get the cracking. Stone pickaxe, oh, okay. Craft, there we go, now we got it. See, now we use the pickaxe and we get more stuff. So fur, you get iron. If I can find a piece of iron somewhere. There we go, got some iron ore. Now let's craft us. Stone hatchet, there we go. Now you go to inventory since it's not in the hood. And you just move what you don't want and add what you do want. Boom. See? So easy. Now we get some trees quicker. I thought I seen something walking over there. I think it's 10 hits. That's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. 10 hits. See? Accurate. I love the way the tree sounds when they go down. That's crazy, right? Okay, I see a rabbit right there. I want to get that rabbit. Rabbit just crossed the street. Look at that. This is going to be my Thanksgiving dinner. There we go. You got a lot of food for Thanksgiving, though. Should have some turkeys. They should have put an update with some turkeys just for today since it is Thanksgiving. All right, let's get some of this. I know I'm going to get a lot out of here. Come on. Come on. I want to build that armor. I can't wait to do that, y'all. I never seen that. I never seen that icon up there for armor. I know that got to be armor because it's a shield with a body on it. So that has to be armor. Okay, I think we could build our home. I say right. Oh, I want to build a... No, I want to stay right here because... We got a lot of trees over here. We got a lot of stone, as you see right there. So I guess we should build right here. Right? Let's get started. Shelter. Craft one shelter. There we go. Oh, forgot to put in my inventory. Hold on. Let's move that. Put that down there. Boom. See? And now we have a home, which open the door, get inside, close the door. Now, I could have built a foundation, but I'm not planning on staying here alone. So, we're just going to build the basics that we need here. Like, for example, where is it at? It was, oh, no, it would be in here. Of course, I know we need a campfire, but I want to build a workbench, which we have no iron. Yes, we do have iron. So, I do have to build a campfire first, which is going to be outside. I'm not going to have the campfire in here. Open the door. Campfire is going to be right outside in front of the door right there. Now, how do I get iron? I need a furnace. How do I get a furnace? Wood, wooden planks, and stone. So we're not going to worry about that. But we could cook some of this meat. There we go. Got some meat cooked. Have any more meat in my inventory? No, I do not. Okay, so. Let's get some more wood. Oh, yeah. You see the icons on the screen. I know I ain't say nothing about those. But there's a jump button, as you see. And there's a run button. So you could run, you could jump. For those who are wondering what those are on the screen, yes, you could run and you could jump. Sorry, I should have told y'all that the first time. Now, let's get some more stone. Oh, iron, that's what I need. Hopefully get some more iron, come on. Find some iron. Find some iron. I think we should be okay, let's see. We need planks, right? Where's the planks at? Wooden planks right there. Wait, how many we need for the furnace? Wait, what? Oh. Okay, 4 wooden planks, I guess, right? So let's do that. Grab those. Now can we get a furnace? Nope. I need more wood. I need 8 wooden planks. Oh, it is a day and night cycle. Now I'm trying to break down everything to y'all. I need to eat. See, my stomach is starting to go down a little bit. You can't switch views. You're always in first person. All right, let's eat this. There we go. Y'all heard that? Heard them chewing? I think there's weather, too. I'm not sure. Okay, I'm going to say, where's my cabin at? Okay, I should have enough wood. Now I need to get some more stone. Now the trick is to get stone without getting iron all the time. I'm going to show y'all some luck. Break this tree down. You switch to this. The rock. The same item that you start off with. Because this only gives you stone. If you find it. See? You don't get nothing else but stone. So that's a little trick. Come on. I don't know how many pieces I need. But it's another trick I got for y'all too. Make things work quicker and easier for you. It's just stone. Now you can see how many pieces you got. See, now it's 29, 30. So you won't be sitting there guessing, you know, why it's in your inventory. You can see it and just count it down. 31. All right, let's try the pickaxe again. Oh, yeah, the pickaxe is fast. But see, it gives you everyday nails, but that's still good in a way, you know. At least you get in some stuff. I forgot how many pieces I need. I got 39 right now. For the furnace, we need one more. And then we need planks. Okay, so we good. There we go. Now we can build our furnace. Soon as I can find my place. My place of residence. Let me close the door. Something tell me close the door. So we need wooden planks first. Grab those. Now we need 3 more stones. I thought we had all the stone. Okay, let's go get more stone. Sorry guys. I know, what a way to start a new video, right? Sulfur, stone, okay. Let me see. Still saying I don't have enough. Oh, that could be a reason. Don't laugh at me, y'all. I was crafting 4. I'm not used to that part, though. It wasn't like that before when it shows you how many you want. So we crafting 1 furnace. There we go. I probably been to have pieces for that too. Well, at least I got more items there. Okay, so let's put our furnace right here. Now we go put our iron up in there. And now we can build our workbench. Craft 1. There we go. Why did I close that out? I don't know. Inventory. Oh, last time they had, what's that thing called? Where you store your items. Wait, I could look it up, right? Come on. Yeah, storage box. Does it work now? Now, before it didn't work, so I'm going to craft it. I hope it works. Before they told me I had to wait for the update to be able to use it. Let's see. Let me pick something. Pick the pickaxe. Okay. See, still the same thing. You can't use it. That sucks. Well, at least we got our workbench. Now with the workbench, we could get crazy and start building more things. Let's see if I can find the armor. That has to be armor. There's no way in the world that's not armor, y'all. Sheet of iron. What do you do with sheet of iron? I could make one right now, but... Okay, sleeping bag. I can't craft that. I need cloth. And cloth is right here. I only got one piece of wool. I don't got enough for that. But anyway. So, y'all see the basics. This is episode one, of course. But this is just the basics. Let me close the door so you see how I look. Now, this is what I usually do to be on the safe side, right? Oh, I need more stone. Wow. let's get some more stone real quick. Don't need no iron. We need stone. We need stone. Come on. I mean, iron is always good to have because we're going to get us a gun. Hopefully, we can find one before we have to craft one. Waste a lot of material. But this is basically what I usually do here. Wait, why did I go there? I want to go. I'm on it already. Okay. What am I on? Cook meat, cloth, campfire. There we go. No, I only can make one. All right, boom. So, you make a little campfires and you place them around. Oh, hold on. Move you over, place you down there. I'm going to put this one behind the house since we got one in front. Boom. So, it gives it light. So, like, you'll see if nighttime hurry up and come, which don't look like it's going to come before we end this video. Yeah, the sun is right there. Ooh, that sun is bright. Look at that glare. That's the beauty of the iPhone, baby. Can't beat that. But anyway, sun go down. It does get dark out here. You got the zombies outside and whatnot. So you want to be inside. Make sure your door's closed, which I'm mad you still can't use the storage thing. I could break it, though. Get my materials back. I mean, you could keep it, too, but what y'all think? Too late. Roll it up. That's a lot of wood. We need that. All right, so I should go get some more animals. Let's see what I could build here. Can I make a revolver? Excuse me, I should have known that. I can make a stone club, right? Yes, I can. Let's go beat up some animals, get some wool. I can't talk over that. I'm sorry. I cannot talk over that. Ooh, what's that? That's a pig. Yeah, piggy, piggy, piggy. These pigs are like the pigs in Survival Craft. They mean. Bam. 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 Bust you in your head. Bust you in your head. Bust you in your head. Yeah, you felt that. Three pieces of wood. That sucks. Hold on, hold on. I want to get lost. Okay, I see the big stone thing right there. So I know our house is over there. So let's go here. See, I'm glad I built it right there, too. Let's get this dude right here. There we go. Took him long enough. Now I know I'm lost. Oh, there we go. See, that's why you got to pick the right spot to build it. Because you don't get no maps in this. I never seen a map. If it is, smack me in the face. I never seen the map. So, you got to make sure you pick the right spots. See, now it's getting nighttime, y'all. Y'all can see it's getting a little darker. Ooh, I want you. I'm trying to get some more wood so I get enough. You know, I know this is not even close enough. So, you need a lot of wood to make a sleeping bag. He dropped. Oh, there we go. Picked up more wood and more meat. Now let's get home. I don't know if you get anything out of these things. I doubt it, though. And you can build bigger houses than this. I don't know exactly how to do it, but they say it's easy to build. I don't know. I never really tried. I always build me a little log cabin because, you know, it's only me. I don't need no mansion. We in the forest. What I look like building a mansion for, right? Now, if I had more time to get more supplies and a storage bin to put it in, then, yeah, maybe I would do that. Gotta eat. Okay, our food is looking good. I could cook some more. Cooked meats. Got 11. Cook all 11 of them. Yeah, we got a lot of food. We good. This should hold us for 3 or 4 episodes, I say. If that much. I want to find out about that water. I don't think they fixed that yet. Because I know that icon is water. It's right between the radiation and the only blue icon up there. So I know y'all see it. That's what I want to find out about. What is all that about? And the armor. Right next door to the water. Only one that's not filled up besides the radiation. That has to be armor. Has to be. You might be able to find armor in different spots. I don't know. Like I said, this is only temporary till the wild comes out. Once the wild come out. Oh. I heard that switch. Now you hear the crickets and whatnot. We ain't gonna run inside. We ain't no punk. I'm gonna find me a zombie. So y'all gotta see how retarded they look. I see a little reindeer games over here. I'm not chasing him. I'm not doing it. Now you see what I'm talking about? You see how you can see the light? I mean, it gets darker than this, y'all. But you can see the little fire right there. Let's get some more wood where we at. And I think the character is a female. Because last time I played this and I got hit by a zombie. Hold on. Gotta let the tree drop. But last time I played this and I got hit by a zombie, it was a female scream. The character gave off. Like, I'm not going to do it because I sound stupid if I do it. But it was a female holler that he did, she did, whatever you want to call it. So I guess the character's a female. Maybe they fixing that too. This game been out for a minute, if y'all didn't know, but it wasn't out for iOS. And why my thing blue? Oh, I'm getting cold. You see the temperature up there? It's blue now. That's because I'm cold because it's nighttime. So let's go by the fire and see what happened. See? Now it's turned orange again. So at nighttime it gets cold. You know, the sun go down, you're in the forest, all alone. Sometimes we go inside real quick. I want to see if I can make this before anything attack me. Cloth. How many I could craft? Only one more? Wow. Do I got enough for a sleeping bag? I need 20. Not even close. Let's get back out here. Now, there's no way to sneak, though. There's no sneak button. I wish they would have put that in the game. Like they got in the wild. You can actually sneak around the zombies. They don't have that in this one. So, if zombies see you. There goes zombie right there. See ya? Oh, it's two. Oh, wait. How's the wild dog back? I thought I took them out. Let's see, all them zombies down. Wait, hold on. All them zombies down there is like 3 of them. My zoom in button not working no more, but it's like 3 of them over there. I will go fight them, but it's 3 of them joints. I'm trying to find this a single one. Look like this is a single one right here. So we can take him on. Oh, he spotted us. Come on. Ouch. 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 They do hit you and let them hit me. Oh, never mind. I was going to let them hit me. Oh, you get a claw for them, too. Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, we got to get them other 3. Come on, come on, come on. No time to walk. Let that wild dog go. Them dogs is crazy. You seen Resident Evil? Them dogs in Resident Evil, just like that. Come on. I get another nigga sleeping bag now. It's real easy to kill him. You take your time. Oh, something hit me. There go the dog. I hate these dogs. Okay, let's get that. Trying to find every piece of cloth. I think that's all of them. It's another zombie. We should go kill it. I hope you dudes can see. Oh, it is weather. Okay. Y'all heard the lightning? All right, I think we got enough to make a sleeping bag so we can go to sleep. Now look at the weather. Look at that. Look at the skies. Game is sick. I'm telling y'all, this is real funny. I don't know if you don't like games like this, then you boring. I'm gonna come back out and see the rain. I just wanna make a sleeping bag real quick, y'all. I know I got enough to make it now. There we go. We craft one. Now we can go to sleep in our sleeping bag. Let's move that. Did I craft? Oh. I'm about to say that I craft six, but that's the claws. We put our sleeping bag. Trying to put it right somewhere perfect. That's good right there. Boom. See? Now we got sleeping bag. But before I go to sleep, I want y'all to see the rain. I want to see the rain too, actually. Where's the rain at? Oh. No lagging now. I mean, dog's not that bad. It just the last one, they be out there in the daytime. Before this update, I guess they don't come out in the daytime in this update. Alright, so we're gonna go to sleep and let y'all see how I look to sleep and come back. I think that's what it do. Right? Let's see. Oh, do the sleeping bags even work? Yeah, they do, because now it's daytime. See? Crazy, right? They need to fix that. They need to actually show you going to sleep. Well, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this little. Not really a tutorial. It is a gameplay. You know, we are going to play this for a while, like I said, until the WoW is released to iOS, well, to mobile. But anyway, hope you guys enjoy. This has been SwiftBit31. That's corny ending. You heard that. This has been SwiftBit31. But anyway, I'm SwiftBit31, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace, YouTube. Bye-bye.